Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to fix this account is not allowed to use WhatsApp due to spam. So many of you are facing this issue. In this video, I'll show you how you can fix this issue. So first of all, we'll open WhatsApp. And here you can see the issue. Account is not allowed to use WhatsApp due to spam.
Before moving further, like this video. Click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
To fix this issue, minimize WhatsApp, open Google Chrome or any browser from your Android or iOS phone, open google.com. Type here WhatsApp. Tap on search. Scroll down. Here you will see the WhatsApp site. Tap on it. Tap on these three lines which you can see at the top right side. Here you will see the last option, get in touch. Tap on it. Further here you will see so many options. You have to select the first one, WhatsApp Messenger Support. Here you will see the contact us option. Tap on it and then you will reach here. Scroll down. Now you have to fill up this form. First of all, you have to select your country and then you have to type your phone number. Enter your email address. Type your confirm email address. Scroll down. Now you have to select your device where you were using your WhatsApp. Android, iPhone, whatever you were using. So select Android. Scroll down. Now here you have to write down this stuff. You will get this stuff in video description also. After writing all this stuff, you have to tap on next step. Your issue will be submitted to WhatsApp support team. Now you have to wait for 3 to 5 business days. After 3 to 5 business days, you have to check your WhatsApp. And here you can see our WhatsApp is now working fine. In the same way, you can also fix this account is not allowed to use WhatsApp due to spam. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.